this car possibly flew off the 134 freeway. There you see the 134 freeway. Upside down.
Overturned vehicle behind the counter on Riverside Drive in Toluca Lake. Possibly, if you look up there, that is the 134 freeway westbound. I'm wondering if it flew off the freeway. Bunch of fire trucks here. Seems like the car flipped over and the guy fled. Also could be a stolen vehicle. Breaking story.
We're behind the counter at Coffee Bean in Toluca Lake.
Car is totally wrecked. Thank you.